Hi, this is Ankush from Desi Otaku, and today we are gonna talk about Solo Leveling Season 2. But before that, if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell for latest updates from manga world, webtoons, and much more. And what we are gonna talk about? Yes, we are gonna talk about the releasing date that announced few days ago. So stay tuned. But before we go to releasing date, first we need to know what is Solo Leveling. So Solo Leveling is the novel and webcomic by author Chu Gong and published by D&C Media. And after some time, it was published on Kakao page, which was the official Korean webtoon page. And for the plot of Solo Leveling, there are portals which appeared on the earth, who connects the earth to another world where monsters and creatures of all kind appeared. And because of that, some people have acquired power and the abilities to hunt them. They are called hunters. The protagonist of the story, Sung Jin Woo, is the weakest of the rank E hunters and barely stronger than a normal person. His nickname is the world's weakest. One day, he and other hunters find themselves trapped in an extremely dangerous dungeon, and only a few of them survived and managed to escape. Sung Jin Woo himself barely survived and is the only one who completed all the trials in this dungeon. He then turned into a player who has now seen an interface showing him quest, states, inventory, store, and his level. And now he uses that player ability and interface to level up continuously and become the one of the strongest hunter of the world. Now the first season was completed, and all the people from the world who gave a positive reply to Solo Leveling was wondering when they are gonna start their second season. And officially D&C Comics also announced that first season of 1 and 10 episodes are completed and they are gonna take some rest. And because of virus, the last releasing date of March 2020 was also extended. But the new releasing date which they announced is from August 2020. So pack the seat belts in front of your computers and wait for the August 2020 when we are gonna get the next season of Solo Leveling and enter the whole new dungeon which gonna turn in Red Dungeon, and we are gonna get the whole lot of roller coaster of joy and sadness and action and much more. So thanks for watching, and again, if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell for the latest news and updates from Solo Leveling and other webcomics, mangas and anime also.